CS. In today's tutorial, we're going to work on a word problem. The sum of three consecutive even integers is 54, and we need to find those integers. We're going to start by creating three expressions. All right, the first expression is going to be x, where x represents an even number. The next even number is going to be represented by x plus 2, and the third consecutive even integer is going to be represented by x plus 4. Now, we know that, for example, if the even integer was 6, where we said x was 6, the next one would be 6 plus 2, which would be 8, and the next one would be 6 plus 4, which would be 10. So here we see 6, 8, and 10, which would be the consecutive even integers. So we have our expressions. The next thing we need to do is set this up into an equation. Here we're saying that the sum of those consecutive even integers is 54. So let's do that here. So the first expression, x, plus the second expression, x plus 2, plus the third expression, x plus 4, is equal to 54. Now we combine like terms. I have three x's, so that's going to be 3x. 2 plus the 4 gives me 6, and then that there is equal to 54. At this point, I need to subtract 6 from both sides, so I'm left with 3x is equal to 54 minus 6, which is 48. And now we need to isolate this x by itself, so I end up dividing both sides by 3. 3 divided by 3 gives me 1, leaving this here with just x. And then we have 48 divided by 3, which gives me 16. So here we see that this first integer is going to be 16. The second integer is going to be 16 plus 2, which is 18. And the third integer is going to be 16 plus 4, which is 20. So here we see that our consecutive even integers are 16, 18, and 20. And let's do a quick check to make sure this is correct. If we were to add these three even integers together, it should come out to a total of 54. So let's go ahead and do that. So 16 plus 18 plus 20. All right, well, 6 and 8 is 14, so 1 and 4. Then I have 2 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 gives me a 5. So here we have 54, and we see that was given to us when we started the problem. All right, so that sums up this video by Speller Tutorial Services. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, and as always, thank you for watching.